this is Sunday, and it's supposed to be my day off, but I am here making a video for Harry. Harry has purchased the one and only Yamaha S6 that I've ever had in 25 years, and it's my pleasure to have been able to play this piano for the last several months that we've been holding on to it, getting it ready for him. The piano came to us out of a private home. The S6 is a member of Yamaha's S-Series pianos, all hand-built. A lot of differences in the piano, the materials, craftsmanship, workmanship, it's all handmade. The rim of the piano is made of maple instead of the typical Luan, which is like a mahogany that all the C-Series are made of. And these pianos are extremely rare because they're extremely expensive. And so you don't get to see them too much, and when you do, it's a real treat. And Harry went ahead and he had us put in a piano disc system, both the ProRecord system with silent series, the silent features that allows you to practice the piano with the headphones, and then also a piano disc low profile system. So he really went all the way and got everything that we could do to the piano, we did to it. And so what I'm going to do first is I'm going to demonstrate the player system, and I'm going to play something that I used to test out our pianos when we're finished. It's got a lot of repetitive notes, and it's very fast, and gives you an idea of the accuracy of the piano. And so we're going to play a little Rimsky-Korsakov. I wanted to make your attention, draw your attention to the fact that how nice and low the piano is playing, and evenly. That's the test of a good player system and a good installation, because the whole idea about these player pianos, if they're in your home and they're playing, you don't want them to distract you from phone calls or being with your family or things like that. So it's really nice to have the piano at a very low volume that's unobtrusive, and that's our goal when we put together player systems. So I'm going to start this up so you can get to listen to it. System on it, and you see over here there's a lever, so normally we can play the piano. If we move the lever now, move it this way, the piano is silent, and if you plug headphones here, you'd be able to hear the sound of the piano playing headphones, which is a great tool for practice. So the next step that we're going to do, I'm going to play the piano a little bit, and the camera's going to go around, and we'll feature the actual sound of this piano, which is pretty amazing, and a real joy to play. There you go. This piano has some power. I mean, it sounds like a 9-foot concert grand. I don't want to let it go. I really hate to send it away. I love this piano. Anyway, Harry, I hope you enjoy it for the rest of your life. Thank you very much.